What is the cheapest European city to fly to?
London is usually the cheapest city to fly into.
I thought London was one of the most expensive cities in Europe.
It's one of the most expensive in the world to stay in, but with one of the world's busiest airports, it is also one of the cheapest to land at.
What about Ryanair? I heard they are ultra cheap.
Yeah, they even had the CEO driving in a tank to advertise it. However, Ryanair doesn't do nearly as many international flights as you'd think. And those are mostly to Malta and other Mediterranean destinations.
Where are some other cheap entry points to Europe?
Moscow, surprisingly. Moscow has a lot of international flights, mostly full of business people, but there are plenty of affordable seats.
I don't want to step into a Soviet socialist state.
The USSR is so 1980s. If you don't think there's much to see in Moscow, try landing in Copenhagen.
I've heard of the tobacco brand.
It is a city in Denmark. They have a very large hub for Scandinavian airlines, along with non-stop flights from Chicago and New York.
That's pretty close to Sweden.
Sweden is pretty affordable too, for European flights. Not as many tourists, but it is a major regional hub, so high supply keeps prices low.
I'd try London if I could afford to spend the night there before continuing on my European trip.
Try Dublin. They are a cheap air hub, and there is plenty of sightseeing in Ireland before you go across the Channel.
The English Channel connects England to France.
There's an Irish Sea that you could consider a channel. Or you could land in the Czech Republic.
Gosh, indeed.
The Czech Republic's largest airport in Prague is a cheap entry point to Europe. And the Czech Republic is one of the lowest cost countries in Europe.
So are Romania, Bulgaria and Poland.
Land somewhere affordable and then use the rest of your money to explore the continent. Romania, though, has all the cool Gothic vibes.
I'd rather go to New Orleans for a cheap Gothic feel, whether in downtown or the areas flooded by Katrina is up to debate.